What is up, guys? It's the boy LaFinchy, and today we're going to be drawing something. So what to draw? Maybe a flower. Let's draw a flower. So first we're going to be doing the ground. Yeah, make a heart. Then we're going to be drawing the stem. Follow the flower at it. I'm going to be doing some stem branches. And we could go all the way up here. And next, we're going to do for the roof. Because why not? They look cool anyway. Okay, next, we're going to be drawing some leaves. Two. And now it's time to draw for the petals. So. One petal. Two petals. Now we're done. Let's do the colouring. So first, I could be doing the sky. This colour. Next, I'm going to be doing the dirt. So we're going to do the stem. Okay, we're also going to color this. We're going to mark in the leaves. Next, we're going to be drawing the petals. On petal 2, petal 3, petal 4, petal. And then next, we're going to add some shading to the petals. This is my flower drawing. So please like and subscribe and share this video with all your friends. This is LaFinchy. Bye.
The first Catholic Mass in Australia wouldn't happen until 1803, 15 years after the New South Wales colony was established.